AutoScraper has a scraping service for extracting reviews from Google Maps. It is possible to scrape any number of reviews in the desired category at the specified location thanks to this service. The task is over. Result file contains 2 reviews for each place. This means that there are 301 restaurants are listed in the result file. Reviews for restaurants in a particular region can be analyzed very easily. While this direct review scraping method is very easy, we recommend the 2-step review scraping strategy for detailed listing and organizing data. In this strategy, first Google Maps data is scraped. Then reviews are scraped by referencing place IDs on this data. Each place ID represents only one location on Google Maps. When we use place ID on links, that business and all reviews can be accessed directly. For this reason, using place IDs as a reference is very useful for scraping, processing, and organizing the data. It is very easy to scrape reviews with place IDs. Let's see these 2 steps in the example described over restaurants. We want to scrape all reviews of Los Angeles restaurants. So, first of all, we will create a task on Google Maps Data Scraper to scrape the place IDs of all restaurants located in Los Angeles. Task is finished. Here are the results we want. The result file contains all restaurants in Los Angeles. Now we will copy the place IDs and use them in the Google Maps Review Scraper service for the second step. Before step 2, we would like to answer a frequently asked question. This question is: is it possible to scrape all reviews from company branches? It is also very logical to use this strategy when scraping reviews of branches of large companies. Let's take a look. We can write the company names in the category section to scrape the branches of the companies such as Starbucks, Walmart, and McDonald's. Google Maps Data Scraper will scrape all branches in the specified region. Google Maps Data Scraper task gives us all the information we need. It extracts all branches in the selected location. Here it is, all Starbucks in Los Angeles. And the place IDs we need. AutoScraper Google Maps Review Scraper service will allow us to extract all the reviews with the place IDs we copied. First, we need to enable the plain queries option. Then, we will paste the place IDs and set the other parameters. We set the parameters to scrape 5 most relevant reviews from each restaurant for this demo task. We scrape only 5 reviews per place just for showing on the demo task. But there is no limit in AutoScraper. You can extract all reviews from any place without limits. Reviews have been scraped. Let's check them. The names of the restaurants with corresponding place IDs are included in the result file. There is one more way to scrape reviews using the Google Maps Data Scraper result file. It is enrichment service. Google Maps Review Scraper service allows you to extract reviews by uploading your file containing places. For testing the service, only one review will be scraped per place. First, we need to set the parameters, then just upload the file. Task is finished. Reviews are scraped. In the result file, first columns show Google Maps scraper data. Reviews scraped with the enrichment service are available in the next columns. Thus, both Google Maps data and reviews are listed in the same result file. Please read our blog for more on scraping reviews.